Hey guys, what's going on? It's Grizzly here. Welcome back to The Escapist, episode 8. So, first things first is I need to remember how to play. Okay. Okay, we're gonna quickly check. I don't think I have anything in my desk, but... No, we're good. It's been a while, for sure, but yeah. We're back. I'm really excited, so let's see. I thought my beatdown list want to earn some cash. Do I have... Super Sonic Maze. Oh. Nick. Hey, Nick. I can't do that now. I need to get him alone to do it. But yeah, so I just, a little update. I got a new mouse today. It's the Rat 7. It's super comfortable. I've been playing a lot of. I need a mint. Well, my friend. Hey, come back. There you go, my friend. What do you think of me? 54. Okay, yeah. So that's kind of it. The mouse is really comfortable. It's really customizable. For sure. Nick. Okay, Nick's over here. Oh, where'd Nick go? Oh, no. Just trailing him so we can get the opportunity to just beat him down. He started it. Okay, good. We'll bring him over here and pound him. That wasn't who I was supposed to. That was Nick, not... Oh, wow, I feel stupid now. That's who I supposed it was. But we'll, let's get this done. And then, tonight I'll show you guys the progress I've made since last episode in our tunnel. I decided to do the tunnel ways. It's a little bit better, I think, Nick. This way's really good, I think. Over here is stealthy. Ooh. That was really good. I beat up two people today. Who's next on my list? Waltz from Lee. Okay, we need to find Lee next. We're gonna give Anthony a file because I don't need it right now. So Anthony, what do you think of me? 55, okay. Lee. Is it okay? Yeah. Do you have anything for sale? Sorry. Yeah, okay, so there we go. Let's go to work. Get some more money. I do feel myself getting sick, which does really suck, but hopefully gonna fight it. It's almost Christmas break. Winter break. And there's no snow on the ground here, and I'm really upset. Skiing sucks. I'm really nervous, like worried, actually, but because like it's my favorite. Skiing is my favorite thing to do, but there you go. But yeah. Neck. So we got one piece of timber. I need one more. Lee? No. Easy. Who's next? Or what's next on the list? Find a deluxe. Or these. Lucas is next. Lucas? Just looking. Can I craft these two into anything? No. Okay, let's get a little stronger here. I think this is what's next, anyways, is this. So we'll get a little bit of a head start. Yeah. William's next, right? Lucas. This is really good, actually. I'm kind of happy that I found that spot now. Now I can actually do the beat-up missions. Which is good. To take out people. Lee, do you have anything for me? Could always use duct tape. You do not like me. Hey. Distracting the guy. Oh. Just looking. No. Easy. Anthony, okay. Anthony and get the orange key. Don't tell me what to do. Okay. So evening free time, we'll hit Lucas. Lucas, yeah, and then Anthony. Good strategy, good strategy. I'm really liking this game still. I just didn't have a lot of time. I'm gonna have a little bit less this week as well, but I have two episodes recorded. Or one. Just this one. Might be able to get one, but I doubt it. So, Lucas, Lucas, which one are you? Lucas, Lucas, Lucas. Cluster went. Oh. Away before you. Please. that, I don't think. Be a shame if seconds. Okay. Hey, come back, come back, come back, come back. Oh. No. Hey, no, 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 no. Back, back. No, no, no. Trust me. 57, 2. 66. You kidding? I just crushed through all those. Easy. I wonder if there's like... If I can get an orange key, is that the key that goes to this door as well? Yes. Does this get your opinion of guards? Oh wow, talking to them does. Darren, Matt, yes. Hey, do you have any? Nope. Don't even care, Darren. No? Okay. Well, where is everyone? Okay, I want to check what William's got for me. Nick and his paws jumped me, took my bottle, get it back, and I could eat a little more. For sure, easy. These two are easy. Might do those next episode, those guys. Because this episode is just going to be this. We're going to dig two more, I think. We'll be good. And then we can place our, yeah. What we do. Do this. Bed dummy. Oh crap, I need a shovel still. Okay. So we can dig this and then one more. This trial is going to break by the time this is done, I think. Oh, no. No, there's a rock there. I need a pickaxe. Don't think I have one of those. Wait, does a hammer work, I wonder? Okay, you can go there. No, it doesn't look like it. Ah, crap. Oh, that makes things so much more difficult. I'll save a little bit of space. We're gonna burn through this thing here. I don't even know what to do now. Guess we'll do this way. Dig, 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 dig. Okay, we have a big problem. We need a pickaxe. And that's it. I'm gonna have to... Okay. Well, guys, I'll figure out how to get a pickaxe. Hopefully get one for next episode, and we continue digging. See you guys later.